I've put you out of your misery. My mana is gone.
How did I lose it again? It's gone. It just ends. Nice. Just gone. Nice. Doesn't exist anymore. Why I blew it?
Hello. Welcome.
Two. Oh yeah, that's another thing. These suck. Well, I guess. It's kind of good.
The Katha never ends.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Traveler. Let none stop you.
Mahmud Abbas.
My mana is gone.
We start at center.
Wow. Here for a deal? Don't drink the water. Hail.
Wait, I did do one of you, though.
Interested in something else, are you?
Kind of.
Hail, God.
Hail.
Hail.
A bit more stock.
Fuck.
Don't drink the water.
So maybe I do maps so I can get, so I can just get more. God, I have to do delve too. I think I need to. Yeah, I never checked if there it goes. Oh, I just remembered I need to do that. But I don't have any, do I?
God Slayer.
Does this count? Can I do all of this? Count as a skill gem. Well, it does. Oh. What they fix that like you can interact while you're in it. Oh, I can't do it. Wait, what does this even give? Whoa. So why don't I... That's lovely. Did I put... Okay. I thought I put that in after. Try curse. Try curse is. Oh, okay. That's easy. Okay. Oh, I wonder if I can get all my ascendancies done today. Probably not. Probably not. Wait, I don't even have any tokens, do I?
I don't have a single token. I want to die.
What do you need? You're pushing a bit. Pleasure doing business with you. Seems reasonable. That's a yes from me.
What's he doing? It's not that. Huh. I swear he was...
Sure. Why not? Got some more? Yeah.
Okay. That's very nice.
Fine. That's a yes from me.
That's actually big. I could put that on character.
Pleasure doing business
it's
with you.
Level 1 and it has 23 quality.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Is it really that much farther? Yes.
Yes?
What do you need? Got some more? Yeah.
Small?
Little bit on the low, son.
Not happy about it, but not grumpy either.
I really think you can... I'll take it.
Not happy about it, but not grumpy either.
Got some more? Yeah.
I don't think so.
It'll do. Ain't a win, but it'll do. Oh, really?
Seems reasonable. Always love these exotic coins.
I don't think so.
Okay. Pleasure doing business with you. Sure, why not?
Okay. Not good.
Hail.
Not good. Not good at all.
I've got a few more. Go well.
Welcome. Been an honor.
I still don't have leveling gear. Nothing. Oh my god. Colonnade, nice.
They are watching you from beyond this world. Can you feel them?
I'm not up to that just yet. My mana is gone.
It's my lucky day. Not a chance.
Gold Slayer.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Welcome.
Hey, happy dog.
Keep learning.
So it's fun.
He's feeling so validated right now. He feels so...
Oh, my mana is gone.
All in one night.
Put out new mycelium! Ugh, new roots! It's branching, Exile! I'm not up to that just yet.
Come on now, don't go all day.
I have a dip protocol, which I don't.
Hail, God's.
I might be dead if I had this. Yes. Yes, I would.
Hail, Godslayer. Slayer.
Me vendors.
God Slayer.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Come on.
Oh. God. Oh. Oh.
what this tower can really do.
My mana is gone.
Hail,
conquerors. So be it. I will fulfill my duties there.
The syndicate knows no limits.
Perhaps my time in confinement had a what a way. Even an ignorant. There could be no simpler exchange.
My mana is gone.
I don't think they stack. I feel like I have to use one up before, but then gamble.
Traveler. Be the shadow. Yes?
I'm not up to that just yet.
Purify you with the flame of God's wrath.
Let's get this one over with.
More deals, exile?
Not back to the bin.
Death holds no...
Was that really...
Just do it.
Was that really necessary? Exile, I'm a man of my word.
I just dashed into that. I saw that. Okay,
I'm not up to that just yet. Salah.
How do I still not have this fucking upgrade? It's driving me fucking crazy. Those boots suck ass.
Warm nights.
Hail, God's.
I don't understand. That's just not.
Godslayer.
Spartan. No way are these.
Go to Hinekora.
I cannot do this yet. My mana is gone.
If I do that, is that a lot louder? Yeah. How you been? How'd you see I was live, by the way? Just in following list, or...? Yeah, but you just happened to be going through your follows right then, or I was on. It's been a, I rarely use Twitch anymore. I use a lot of YouTube. Oh, nice. So I don't even think I'm Rezcat. That's why I'm taking so much damage. I literally just killed Katava and then I went on this. You broke your hand. Well, using it too much, you know what I'm saying? After those new Twitch rules?
I cannot carry this.
Got a little excited yesterday? Last week?
Hey. Godslayer?
Why did I put that back? Yeah. Have you had the broken hand for a while, or are you just got it?
I cannot do this yet.
Wait, am I even ascended in this? Barbskin? Oh, ascended to Barbskin, but I'm not using it. Not 3 weeks, Jesus. Are you, is it like a wrist, or are you like actually like broke a finger or something?
You have heed the Morrigan.
Or, armor. Whatever. Boxers. Nice. Broke your knuckle. I don't know what that is. Gotta use the small words around here. Knuckle and finger. How weird is, Okay, so, okay. First, get away from me, little weirdo. But how weird is it that I have like add breaks and stuff forced, and I can see it in chat that there's an ad that's gonna play in 4 minutes. And what if I snooze it? Ads are snoozed for 5. Okay, so it plays in 9 minutes. It's fully on the pinky side of the hand. Hey, type 1 for me when you hear this. As fast as you can. Okay, wow. Okay, so you... So the latency is like 2 seconds. 1 second. It's like 1 to 2 second latency. That's kind of crazy. Actually, what would even be better, you see the timer on the bottom right? Can you tell me exactly what it is?
My mana is gone.
Well, I guess that would be longer than just typing. I don't know. Listen, I'm tired. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I had a little, hand injury too. It wasn't 3 weeks ago, it was like... No, not that. I was talking about this over here. But no, it's definitely like 1 or 2 seconds, because that O was like instant.
I cannot do this yet.
You said O like before I even looked over. Yeah. Pretty crazy. The latency is insane on Twitch now. What it used to be, like, when I used to stream on here, it was like 30 seconds. Minimum. And I'm multi-streaming right now, so that's even crazier. Yeah. The only people I really watch... There's an event or something. Like I was watching the Game Awards, or not Game, the PC Gamer show or whatever. I watch a lot of VODs.
Well done. Now be a good assistant and find a place to deploy it.
Put some ads for it. Is it even three? I feel like it's more. I feel like I've seen that ad break thing like 10 times. But the extensions and stuff.
The blight is reacting.
And, like, audio is pretty crazy. That I could have like browsers playing audio.
It's put out, you mycelium.
The VODs won't pick it up or anything.
New roots.
Kind of interesting. You know what? You might find this interesting, actually. So, when I was logging back into my channel and stuff, I had a channel strike from when I used to play with, oh shit, I can't think what his name is.
Let them reach the purification pump! For the love of innocence, protect
scary
the pump!
Over there. I just need to let that go. Let me look. It's probably still on the thing. Let's see if you remember this person. Dashboard. Content violation. Oh, fuck. It's gone now. Oh, shit. I just deleted it, so it's not there anymore. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Well, I don't think that. Anyways, it was a video of me fishing in DayZ with someone. I don't remember who. Damn it. I shouldn't have deleted it. Or I wish you'd tell me the name of the video. From Div Gaming. Oh, I'm not going to be able to see it. Well, I don't know who it was. I literally just deleted it, but,
I cannot do this yet.
Yeah. I was, it was so weird. I had a channel strike for it. And it was, like, must be 9 years ago? No, that's too long. 7 years ago? Yes, yeah, it was a strike from 7 years ago. Which I have no idea, first off, how the strike got on. Maybe a new bot ran over the video? Yeah, it's been a long time. I haven't spoken to any of them. I think the last person that I talked to was, Evan. I talked to a few weeks ago, or a few, maybe it's months now. We were talking about a game that I play Eidolon, and he was getting into it. And before that was probably Evan as well, when we were on Omegle. Let me show you something that. Alright, bear with me a second, because I have to add the image. So, we were on Omegle. add image. No, is it not on the desktop anymore? Shit. I didn't even know he still streamed. Shit, is it not here anymore? I just upgraded my PC, is one of the reasons why I'm streaming again. I got an i7 1470K. Like OBS is taking 0.3% of my CPU right now, so wait, why did I just close it? I thought it was on my desktop. Wasn't it? Oh yeah, it's right here. Why can't I see this on images? What if I just drag it into here? Okay, let's drag it into there. Reopen all these windows. Go back to OBS. Okay. Pictures? Windows 11 just is kind of weird. It does some things that I like. It's a little weird. Wait, now it's not here. Right? Yeah, it doesn't show up. Why can't I put this into an image? What is this file? Oh, well, what if I just do this? I open it. Screenshot, share, capture. Perfect. Okay. Now, annoying. Perfect. Look at this. Okay. Oh my god, you just got hit with an ads. I had a brick, didn't you? God damn it. Oh, you can see it. So, we were on Omegle, and this guy, we were talking to him for like 2 minutes. He was like a tattoo artist. And he was just like, oh shit, you stream to Evan? And then he tattooed himself. That is a real tattoo with a tattoo gun on Omegle. He tattooed that onto his leg. And he's just sat there, like, drinking a beer and carving Evan's name into his leg. yeah. That was a crazy thing, but yeah. Yeah, he permanently has Evan's name on his thigh after 2 minutes of talking to him, So, yeah. Very interesting. Very interesting.
I cannot do this yet.
Omegle doesn't even exist anymore, does it? Wow, these clubs are ass. I need 2 green. Wait, what do I actually need? 2 green. Blue, red. What? Blue, red. Wait, I'm not doing that. That sounds awful. Sometime this year. Yeah, I heard that. Something like, they went the opposite way of Twitch. Twitch allowed more nudity, Omegle let less of it. on hit, warlords. I wonder if I get vulnerability as well.
Hail gods.
Vulnerability. Have you ever played a PoE before?
I'm not swift enough to use this yet.
I feel like, please, no. Thirty-seven? I've tried to, didn't like it too much. Did you play Diablo or anything like that when it came out? Wow, these have 33 wait, these have 33 decks and I still can't use them? Kill me. Oh. Okay, those are gloves. So I'm just there. I feel like PoE just... Oh god. These gloves are so fucked. I need lightning res, dex, chaos res... Lightning res, dex, chaos res. Suffixes are done, so I need prefixes or life. Played seasonal D3 around season 7, 8 onward until 13. Holy shit. You play it late then. You played. Not late, but like. Aren't they only on like 20 right now? So you played like last year or 2 years ago. Yeah. I heard that seasons for that game, like, the numbers, like, the damage on my axe is, like, 200. But in, like, Diablo, it would be, like, 220 trillion damage. Like, the numbers just got so crazy with the later seasons. That's pretty much all I know about D3. Oh, and, like, the money shop. Which I actually kind of thought was a cool idea. What can I put on these? Life. Probably just... Wait, what is it? Physical damage reduction. All focused. Can I put physical? Oh, I can. So physical, life. Okay. Chaos res? No dex? That sucks. That really sucks. Now I just need to change that cold res into lightning res. And craft something onto it. Oh, wait. Oh, I got prefix ready. That's lit. Big numbers make brain feel good. Ooh, ook. Big number make me feel good. Wait, those are lit gloves. If only I needed cold res, which I don't. Wait, those are actually lit. The armor's kind of... Wait, what is OSRS? That's not online. OSRS. OSRS. I just hear summon raging spirits in my head. Oh, old school RuneScape. Yeah. Okay. I heard a lot of people went back to it, like, a few months ago for some reason. A lot of people playing it. I just don't know what to do about the... I have no life orbs.
I'm not swift enough to use this yet.
Wait. That's going to be annoying. Wait, I need to keep these. I know people from RuneScape 3 can't be some microtransactions for making the game. I didn't even know there were microtransactions in RuneScape. So I need cold to lightning. So I need blue. Of course I need blue. Can I craft anything anywhere to get lightning res? Wait. Damn it. Well, yeah, but like, I didn't, like, what can you... Like, there's not MTX. Like, you can't just, like, do this and, like... There's not, like... Like, armor and stuff, right? Like, you can't just, like, get, like, character effects? Am I looking at the right thing? No, armor. Yeah, you can't just, like, get, like, armor sets like this stuff, right? What is that? Why does he look so weird? I was really kind of hoping they would have supporter packs for this season. So I bought last season's, but feels kind of like I bought this one last season. Oh, so it's like pay to win microtransactions. Like, you can actually buy stuff. Like, this game doesn't have any of that. You can't buy anything but cosmetics. I guess you could buy stash tabs, but once you pay like $30, you get all these for like $30 to $60. And you have them forever, but all the rest is just microtransactions or cosmetics. I don't like these ones. This just doesn't. Don't. I don't even know if that was showing up. Nope. Let's test it again. Does it show up? Oh no, it doesn't show up. Okay. I thought my fucking credit card was just showing up. Okay. The mystery boxes are kind of cool. I got some of those already. Yeah. I need lightning res. I need lightning res. lightning res. Green. Oh, just like a new league thing. Do you play, what is it called, Iron Man in OSRS, or do you play, I don't know, what is it, just regular? Oh, it happens every 2 years, wow. Okay. A group Iron Man, holy shit. Listen, all I know about old school RuneScape, I feel like I've told you this in the past. Tell everyone this when I talk about RuneScape. The first mission asked me to cook some bread. I was like, this is stupid as hell, and I quit it, and I never looked back. I just was like, I don't care about making bread. Lightning res. Okay, lightning res. Movement speed. Dog shit life. Ooh. It got worse. I feel like that's probably not even a thing anymore. I just remember you like spawn on like, not like a hill, but like you spawn outside the like fence of like some house or something, and you walk around inside of it, and they're like, "Hey, we need you to cook some bread or something." And I was like, I don't know what the fuck is happening. I thought this was like a dungeon crawler kind of game. Because I played, I'm not going to be able to think of the name before. This was a long time. This is like when I was like 10. What's the game? It was like Fate. Old dungeon game. You get a cat or a dog. It wasn't Fate. Fate is the No, I don't think so. Sorry, I'm back. Had to go plug in the copy machine. We moved it for Christmas decorations, and now it's sitting in a corner in my room. So it was like this game. That you'd like put coins in. Old coin arcade dungeon game cat and dog. Was it really Fate? I guess it was Fate 1. I and you pick like a cat or a dog, and like I was fucking like 10 or 9 and there was no way I could buy it, so I just would get the coin and I put the coins in, and then you'd run out of coins and be like, oh, all your free trials are used up. I'd factory reset the computer. which would only take like 20 minutes, and then I would have more coins again because it would think it's a new computer. And I could play like the first two levels. And I think RuneScape was my next game after that. That I tried. And then I played Heroes. Do you remember Heroes and Villain? Heroes versus Villains? Played that after. Bought it at a Kmart. Don't need Dex. Essences are rough this league. Cold lightning. Wait, how much do I need? I need 36. No, 26. That's 25. I don't know what I used, and then I got into console gaming, and then I dropped PC gaming altogether after that, I think. Until DayZ. Lots of Halo in between there, though. Yeah, it was like City of Heroes and City of Villains. So really, like, and then they came out with, like, Heroes versus Villains. Listen, it was on sale at Kmart in the bin in the front. What do I do to craft these boots? I'm struggling. I have had a very bad start to this league. A lot of character deaths. This is dumb. I'm wasting my currency. Okay. We stop on anything above 30 lightning rounds. Yes. Hardcore SSF. All of them. It's been a rough league. As you can tell, we're in day 9. And I'm sitting here on... no currency or anything. It's been a rough league. 30%? That's fire res. I can't use fire res. This is stupid. Stop wasting currency. Stop wasting currency. Wait. It's not enough lightning res. But it's T1 life. But it's T1 life. I can take this over here. Get... chill.
Godslayer.
Put these over here. Okay, now we're only minus 5. Anything you can do about that? Don't think so. So I've been playing a lot of builds. I've got my spinny boy, Cyclone. I was trying like a minion melee build with this one. This is my dead character that I just remade. League mechanic killed me. Oh no, wait, League Mechanic did. Well, the League Mechanic killed this character the first time before I remade it. The second time I died today on it, I was fighting a boss and they did like a charge up slam. And it targeted one of my minions instead of me. I got scared and I logged out. And I logged back in, the character was dead. So, it took too long to like the signal to reach the server and it just killed it. It was very sad. Very sad. Why wasn't I looking at. Oh, because my chest is a 5-link. That's why I'm not paying attention to it. That is a horrible axe. That is a horrible axe. Jesus. I just got disgusted looking at it. Do I even have fizz? Yeah, look at that. Doubled my damage. Although I'm using brutality, aren't I? So I can't even use that. Fuck. Using brutality. Wait, am I near? No, I'm not. Yeah, I'm using never crit as well, right? Let's just see what I'm at. I'm at.
I cannot do this yet.
12.7.
My mana is gone.
Oh, get to 6. Please. Just. God damn it. I don't have enough mana. But I did just get channeling. That there. Why does my vulnerability, is this not a curse? Oh, it's a mark, not a curse. Wait, what is curse on hit then?
Godslayer.
Curse. On hit. Mark on hit. Hex touch? Oh, I have to hex touch it. Oh. Warlord's mark is ass. It never gives me any rage because I never stun anything. Can I craft on this? No. I already forgot what the number was before. It wasn't 26, though.
14.
Another good find.
14,000 damage to 26. That weapon. This weapon's ass. It's T4 fizz. And fire damage. I could do better. I could do better. I could also brick the whole build so it don't work no more. One of these, just throw one of those on. Five of these, just to see what happens. Okay. Wait. Isn't there a fizz recipe? I never play melee anymore. Vendor recipe fizz PoE. Is he still in the game? Magic weapon with. Plus one. Wait, is that plus one all or is that plus one socketed? Plus one all. One, two. Three. Oh, wow. Why isn't that physical? Why isn't that physical? I think I'd rather do flat. Augmentation. Granite flask. Is it a magic granite flask? No. What happens if it's rare?
God Slayer!
Well, that didn't work. Does this have to be?
God Slayer!
I feel like this doesn't work. Oh, one tier higher. I'm a stupid man. Yes, sash.
I cannot do this yet.
Yes, sash.
Greetings.
Yes. It should play Terraria. I normally do play that in between leagues and stuff, but I was playing a lot of RimWorld because I always get close to like leaving the planet and building a spaceship.
Remember,
but
we do this for freedom. Yes?
No, wait. It's I just read it. It's Whetstone.
For freedom.
But I never do, so I tried to do it this time and the league came out before I finished.
Hello.
So that will probably never. 56, that's it. That's ass.
For freedom.
What just happened? I would have equipped it. I thought I just deleted. Yeah, that's ass. I don't want to do that. Do you play modded or regular on Terraria or, well, or RimWorld, I guess? See, that's 100% right there. If I could just get. modded for both. I have not played a single mod in Terraria, and I'm not going to until I beat Moonlord on Master. Yes, I know. Calamity is... I haven't looked at anything of Calamity. Nothing. All I know is there's a monk or something and you punch stuff. That's it. That's all I know about it. I will not play or look into anything until I beat it on Hardcore Master mode. And the farthest I've ever gotten is the robot bosses without dying. It's great. Yeah, I've heard it's amazing. The only reason I know about, like, there's a monk or something and punching is because I seen Soda Pop and playing it, like, 2 years ago. And they had that. And I'm sure there's a ton more since then. Because regular Terraria's gotten more since then. Wow, I wish that was strength. How lit would that be if it was strength? But for Rimworld, though, my mod list on that game was like 200 gigs long at one point. Until this last time that I played through it, I deleted all mods except quality of life ones. Pawns get downed, they don't drop their weapon and leave it behind. It, like, just stays with them. Yeah, it wasn't actually the mechs that killed me, it was the fucking clowns on Blood Moon. Those fucking bastards. I used to, when Master Mode came out, maybe you were still around back then. I had a bunch of servers I used to host, for people. But griefing was a gigantic problem. People hacking and griefing. So I didn't really keep up with them. But that game is insane. I hope T-Mod comes out pretty soon. Because I think they're still in beta right now. So all the mods, you still have to go through Nexus Mod, right? I'm just kind of pretending like I haven't gone through 100 alteration orbs right now and I've burned all my currency away and I'm broke and can't afford anything anymore. This could be crazy, maybe. Nope. All I want for Christmas is a Fizz Axe for now. Fizz Axe for now. It's like 1.4.4 or something like that last time I looked, but it's like it's still in beta. It's still not fully supported. Like, I don't think Calamity's on there yet. It's just a bunch of skin mods, like texture packs. Just give me... gave me the 500 lightning again. I can't use you. Fizz. 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 It gave me 400 lightning. Fizz. 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 Please. Please. I should have taken that 300. I don't know why I didn't. Please. Just give me the fizz. I'm taking the next one I get. I don't care. Okay. Okay. T1 attack speed. T4 fizz. Please. Please give me fizz. Please give me fizz. Or plus one. Plus one or fizz. Accuracy rating. That's ass. Because I'm already max accuracy. I guess I could unspec this. There's like a new... I cannot do this yet. Fuck, that sucks. What is that? It's a suffix mod? It's T2, which is kind of nice, but... It's better than what I had. So, I want to block... Well, what just fizz options do I have? So I have Fat Fizz. Fat Fizz with Bleed. Fizz over time. Okay, so I want to block suffix. Resistance, probably. Or attribute? Probably resistance. Right? If I get trapped during speed, I'm going to cry myself to sleep tonight. I think int. Int would suck ass. Please, please be good. Fizz! Fizz! It's T5, but I'll take it! I'll take it! I'll take it! Now, what do I do? What do I do? Because both fizzes are blocked now. And I already have attack speed. Wait, what else do you put on an axe? I've never actually crafted one before. Okay, I can't help but notice that says fucking cyclone, and there's a scepter in his hand. Why do you have a scepter in your hand? Oh, fuck. I imported the Righteous Fire build on top of my Fizz character. Oh, that's not good. Well, that's not good. Oh, no, it's right here. It's right here. It's right here. He did fizz damage and impale. Impale? Impale? I don't have no impale. Impale? Oh. You have impale. Well, I don't have that. Attack speed and fizz. Your axe is ass, brother. I need a new Cycloner copy. Okay. Fizz, lightning. Fizz and bleeding. Okay. Fizz, fire, attack speed, fizz, damage over time. Fizz. Crit strike multi. And that's me. Huh. don't know what to do.
I could do plus two.
This is deals elemental, right? Oh, or chaos. Fuck. Okay, so it's not attack speed. It's not crit multi. It must just be fizz over time. Or deal double damage. Or rare. So, I'm going to change it to support gems. What does this do? Attack speed. Per 2%. Right? Wait. No, per 4%. So that could give me 1-2 attack speed. Per stage. So it could give me 12 attack speed. That's kind of nice. Or give me plus 2 on all the support gems. Okay. I misclicked. That's unfortunate.
I cannot do this yet.
Stun threshold. Kill me. Throw me my fucking corpse over the... That's a big boy. That's a big boy. 31,000. No buffs. Okay, we're going places now. I need a sulfur flask. Okay, granite flasks. Granite flask. Wait. Appreciate that right there. What it's like to be poor.
Freedom comes to for freedom.
Good to see you. If you're thinking about dying, trust old Whalem.
Sulfur. Let's see what these guys are running. Tinctures. But assaults. Tinctures and basalts. Nothing. Your build is ass. Tinctures and basalts. Okay. So, any basalts. Yeah. It's not gonna give it to me, is it?
Oh. I cannot do this yet.
Bugger me to the...
That was way too many.
Always keep your eyes on the horizon.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ, I'm a poor boy. 71. 71 it is. Oh, okay. 63. 68, 69, 70. Oh. Okay. There's no way I don't have enough here. Get ceiling.
Prove to the first ones you are worthy, exile. I give you to my ancestors. The ritual is complete.
45. Wow, we went from 14k to 45. Okay, we're getting places. We're getting places. I have a bleed flask that I didn't upgrade before I did this. Okay. Okay, we're getting places. Now I just need to get a tincture, which I'm specced into. Okay. So which tincture can I use? All damage can poison. Damage can ignite. Wait. How does that work? If I can't deal elemental damage, but I can ignite. I guess I could just get calling. Overwhelm. It's very nice. Overkill. Okay, that one's a front runner. That one's pretty nice too. Don't remember what Crush does. 15%. That one's a front runner. just realized that I had different ones in there. Wish I had a higher overwhelm. I can't really use any others.
I cannot do this yet.
I don't really like the phasing. 11% is also not that great. Can I get crush and crush is a prefix. Overwhelm is also a prefix. Damn it. What about increased damage? That's a suffix, so I can get melee strike and overwhelm. Onslaught and overwhelm. That would be very nice. Low life is a prefix. Okay. I don't have any block, right? See how this does. It's higher damage than my range already. Okay, it doesn't feel like higher damage.
My mana is gone.
Oh my god, the mana problems on this character.
Hello? Heed the Morrigan.
Dogs in the air fryer. Oh, you got an air fryer? You got an air. I just got an air fryer as well. I think it's pretty good. It's not what I thought it would be, an air fryer, but it's better than a toaster oven. And faster than a regular oven.
I cannot do this yet.
Do I have leech mana? How is this? This isn't great. This feels bad. Mana problems. Overwhelmed? How am I taking so much damage? I guess I only have 3,000 life. They might be dealing lightning damage to me. Yeah, pretty convenient. Ours is kind of we had a, or I had a big problem with it when I first got it, is the smell of it, and it put weird taste in the food. And I looked up that you were supposed to, like, put, like, wow, that's fucking crazy. I just got lightning rays and... Okay, well, it's all my lightning rays. What do I need with this? Nothing. Holy shit. What can I put on it? Regen? Oh, it's Captain Suffix. Reduce last charges gained. I wish I could do something with mana. Flat mana sucks. I guess that's fine. I only gained, like, what, one mana? Yeah, like, nothing. Yeah, two mana. Plus 40? Huh, only plus two.
I cannot do this yet.
Yeah, so anyways, we had it smelt in the beginning. And it, and I didn't realize you had to put, like, vinegar in it and, like, let it cook for, like, 2 hours with just vinegar in the air fryer. That'll get rid of the smell and everything. Which made it just so much better. We pretty much... cooking it all the time now. This feels nice.
My mana is gone.
This thing goes. Can't spin. Really, when you first got it, there wasn't just, like, a different smell? Like, the smell of, like, the... It was a weird smell. I would say it smelled like burning air. And almost the taste of plastic. But after I did the... Like, I... just let it cook with just vinegar in it for like 2 hours. We've never had that problem since.
Try to do better than 3 rounds this time.
Shut up, little bitch.
Ruin seeks you.
Yeah, the new, it was kind of like new appliance, like plasticky kind of weird smell, but once you cook in it a few times, it goes away. Oh, circle's conquered. I'm not reading the fucking screen, I'm getting tired. I'm not reading the screen.
So be it. As disappointing as it is. I cannot do this yet.
Hail, God's light.
Hello there! Stay safe.
My mana is gone. I cannot do this yet.
Godslayer, good day. God Slayer!
Going pretty good. Good grind, Trash Panda. some loud appliances going on. I can't believe we tripled this character's damage. It still feels low.
Oh.
I need to get Uber Lab done. I wonder if I have enough black oil to
I cannot do this yet.
It's not that bad. Problem is, I don't know where I left off. Was I really going for totems? That feels like ass. I hate totems. They're dog shit. I hate that for sure. Because that was super annoying a second ago. Can't get used to tinctures.
This should be quick.
I piano my flask too much. And I feel like any character that I don't use tinctures on, I'm just putting myself in danger. Speaking of tinctures, I forgot to use the fucking. What do I need? Yellow? I don't have Chaos Res, so avoid purple. What was that? Isn't it left just to go down?
Approach, traveler.
Be the shadow.
Good. So, I need a lot of things. Ow. Should have fully purple. I'm just I feel like colors shouldn't mix. Like yellow probably shouldn't be on the same line. Tier 3? Wait, oh, tier 3. Something that won't kill me. Something that won't kill me. All of these will kill me. Probably not this one. Not armor. Okay.
I cannot do this yet.
Can't even log. Wait, I can portal though. If I find the monkey?
Heed the Morrigan.
Wait, cause if I guess I've never tried it. I could try
Welcome.
It in this one, I guess. Fire is.
The Katha never ends.
Portal out and swap characters.
My mana is gone.
decently open. We'll get there. He's a boss. Yeah. I'm gonna kill 4,000 of these motherfuckers. Okay. I guess I want to make 4,000 wisps from these guys. That's really 4,000. I guess I didn't really have to worry about lightning as much. I'm gonna try it here. So what happens if the boss is spawned? That's good. I log. Go to this character. Will it put me back in the wildwood? Oh, Will! Wait, they lied. They said that once you're in here, you can't go back. Maybe it's just once. Maybe he said just once you die, you can't go back.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Interessante. Fire is cover and ash on hit. Wait, that could be crazy for RF, right? Shield charge RF. What do you use with RF now? So you don't use fire trap, right? Maybe I'll put that over here. It's never. Oh, these links are all fucked. They're all fucked. They're all fucked. Ooh. Wee. Wait, will this eat my blood rage? Oh, it will. Bastards. Unlink it and blew it. Okay, we can do that, I guess. Perfect. No. Yes. No. Okay. Okay. Let me do this. 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 This.
Hail, God.
That is a problem.
Hail gods.
There's no better one, right? It is Hextouch. Yeah, I could do that. Fuck, I really thought it was a mark. I don't need int. How do I get int? Oh, here I get it. Int. Perfect. Now I have int. Now I'm cursing.
I cannot do this yet.
Perfect. Cursing. Don't need that. Don't need that. I need to get that since I have that now.
Hail, gold slide.
Gems. Do I have a molten shell? I do. Perfect. And for some reason, it has 7 quality. Oh, from the item. So I can get 14% on this one reduced. That's kind of nice. Okay, now I just need to get level 20 with these gems. That's just grinding. Fixing this build was not fun. Okay, I need this for something.
This way.
Don't let him make a mess.
No, I don't need it anymore. Thank you. Hey, I feel like it's not working. I feel like this is not doing what I thought it would do. It's a level thing? None of those guys were getting vulnerability cursed. Right? Maybe I was blind? None of these are getting cursed. Why are they not getting cursed? Must support both the skill that hits the enemy and the hex curse, though. So you can't just pull one of these and put mark on hit. Dog shit. Now, what if doesn't work. Doesn't work. I guess I could link it with Leap Slam. And move Pride and War Banner over here. Is that when I leap in it curses with vulnerability?
I cannot do this God yet.
Damn. think after this, try Blight. Which isn't that bad. Level 70? I just killed that rare. I'm just busy leveling up my fucking 30 skills that just popped. I feel so squishy compared to last league. Last league I was sitting at 200k. This might swap to a bone crush.
My mana is gone.
It's kind of a weird gem.
I cannot do this yet.
T74. Oh, I've never dealt with Impale before. This is all new territory. This would be 20 area effect. I mean, it's attack speed. It's attack speed. Huh? Wait. I was at 96. Minus 20 is 76. Why did I just lose so much res? And I gained 5. What was that? Wait, why did that just happen? Wait, why? Fuck. Fuck. Why did that just happen? I need just new everything. Oh, this character's ass. Wait. 430. Yeah, I'm having issues. My deaths in the beginning really fucked me over. So day one of the league, I died doing this stupid new league mechanic, and one of the bosses got super buffed and killed me. So I just went to bed after that. Came back the next morning, did another character. Leveled him, got him to maps. Then I leveled another character just to get items. Just so I'd have items like on my first character to put on the second character. While I was almost done with the campaign, I walked away from my computer like a fucking moron while I was in a loading screen, and I loaded into a zone and died because I forgot to come back to my computer. That was the stupidest death. Day one and two, not good. I didn't play day three or four. It's busy, so day five and six has been getting two more characters up, and then I had a death today. My highest level character died. So now I have four characters all underleveled, all undergeared, all fucking mismatched, with no currency. It's not going well. I hit it. I didn't even say anything. I just hit it thinking I would get something. I got nothing. I got ass. My last scouring orb. Okay. Suffix. Does this have anything I need on it? Do I need 12 cold res? No. There's 20 chaos res, and that's gonna suck ass to lose. How much of this do I need? I need to get to 80? Do I really have 80 max fire res? I have 80 max fire res, so I need to get to 17.
I cannot do this yet.
This will give me 15. Fuck. Let's just do this. Let's not fuck around and try and find out. Let's not fuck around and find out. Let's just do that. Get it over with.
God. Hail, God.
Sell it before I look back and think I should have done something different. Okay. 80 res, not bad. Do Do I want to fortify? Fortify sounds nice. Wait, is there only two fortify? There really only is these two fortify nodes. One, two, three, four, five, 6 points. Or I could do 4 points. For shittier stats. Oh, or you just do life. Who needs damage if you just don't die? True. Okay. Oh my god, why does that number say 36 still? Why is that so low? Boom. Evasion rating. Boom, lightning damage, chaos damage, chaos res. That's nice. Now I'm negative 21. Fuck, that sucked. Okay, let's do this. That. This, that, that.
I cannot do this yet.
Okay. Wait. I never remember which one it is. It's this one. You can feel that. I can feel that. It feels not good. Is it this one? No, I think it's opalescent. Nope. Nope. I tried that one already. Nope. Nope. Shit. It's this one and this one? Which one is it? No, it's definitely opalescent. It's definitely opalescent. It's definitely opalescent. Okay, well at least I have the Burning Ground one. Eterm. Remove. Okay.
Goodbye.
Ooh, they're immune.
My mana is gone.
It's put out new mycelium. New roots.
New roots. Give me that experience.
Blight is trying to spread.
I know there's other rooms, but I shouldn't have said anything. I shouldn't have even thought it. The second I thought it, it happened. What is this layout? It's ass.
Light is trying to spread. The blight is trying to spread.
I already can get maybe 3 golden oils. So I have 3 pieces of jewelry that could maybe break down for gold oil. But I don't have any
put out new mycelium. New roots.
I'm feeling a lot tankier. I'm at a max res. I'm talking about like around 70 res.
I cannot do this yet.
Armor's bopping between 30 and 40k. Not great.
Go to Hinekora.
Gems are starting to level on
it's
halfway.
It's branching,
through.
Exile.
Oh,
the blight is trying to spread.
They're trying to kill me.
The blight is trying to spread. It's branching, exile.
I feel
like. Do not
let
them reach the purification pump. It's branching, exile. The blight is trying to spread. Let's see what this tower can really do.
All right, game's over. We no longer need to spin. I like when you get to the blight and you no longer just have to play the game. The game plays itself.
Let's see what this tower can really do.
But I feel like they decreased the experience because I feel like I would have leveled twice by now with EXP oil qualityed and out, chiseled and out. I guess I have 40 seconds left, but. I've only leveled once so far off this map.
Divine power. Let's see what this tower can really do.
So some chaos bullshit happening. I wonder.
I cannot do this yet.
There's no way they made it so you tag mobs to get experience down. There's no way that's a thing. They wouldn't have fucked me. Is there? Light just feels different. Got a level and 15%. Only 15%. I swear that character right after Katava would get 2 to 3 levels less league. Now couldn't see my screen there for a second. Not great. Hmm. Give me gold ring, please.
I cannot carry this.
An astral plate. Is that the item that I'm thinking of? It's not. Fuck. Well, I thought it was the anime guardian one. Isn't that an astral plate as well? Nice. Alright, have fun, Kimo. Catch you around. I don't know if I'm gonna be streaming a lot again. I don't know. I just got a new computer, wanted to try it out.
Hail, God.
Don't know. Wanted to try out multi-streaming, so that was kind of interesting. It seems like I can do two at a time, and I don't have any lag in game.
I cannot do this yet.
But three pushes me too far, and I start getting latency issues in PoE. Unless I knock them all down to 3,000. But, see you around, Gamma. Have fun in your Iron Man RuneScapes. Not that many. So I just had one lag spike for 200 frames. It's really open for a lot more uniques and less rares. I just need leveling uniques. That's all I want. Just a couple of leveling uniques.
So I cannot carry this.
3 hour of my next character. Don't want to do another 6 hour.
Godslayer!
I don't think I actually checked my last map. That was a reflect map. I think I would have fucking cried. It is 12 o'clock. Ah. I guess I got this character up and out of Axe. It's not nothing. It feels like I've done nothing today.
It's branching, Exile!
So, I guess killed the character today. I wasn't good. Yeah, good.
The blight is trying to spread.
I cannot do this yet,
bro.
Mycelium! New roots! It's put out, new mycelium! New roots!
Roots. Whoa. What the fuck was that?
It's put out new mycelium! New roots! Put out new mycelium! New roots! It's branching, Exile!
I should, I don't know what to do with this character. Swap to Ellie. This fizz seems not great.
It's put out new mycelium! New roots! It's branching, Exile! Those fiends are getting too close to my pump.
What is that that keeps destroying me? Is that just you can't recover life?
I cannot do this yet.
I also wasn't paying attention. I guess I could watch the clip now. Is Walton Sharp talking when I was taking all that damage?
Do not let them reach the purification pump!
I really wish they fixed that bug. Wish prismatic rings didn't suck. Wish bone rings didn't suck. Get out. Is that what I fucking think it is over there? Is that a Tabby Wabby Rossa? That's one of my leveling pieces that I need. I'll take a little Tabby Wabby.
I cannot carry this. I cannot do this yet.
That's fucking sick. Alright. Oh, Tabby Wabby. Okay, now I just need a gold rim. And the correct specter. What else do I need? I don't really want Wanderlust. They're kind of ass.
God Slayer.
I think I have almost. I just need the gold ring. Good night. God damn. Oh, it did open that chest. So it wasn't a misclick. I didn't really feel like I got anything from this one, but Tabula Rasa, I'll take it. I will take it. Ring, belt, flask, detonate dead, flask. God damn it. Seeing that I left some chests open. They're not gonna have anything in them. It should just be like a Mjolnir. So. Didn't think so.
Hail!
Mounts the damage.
I cannot do this yet.
I guess I don't really need mana reservation right now since I'm using life tap. I could go to zero. Oh, I guess my slam. Never mind. I guess my lead slam uses it.
The blight is trying to spread!
not even gonna attack this one. No, you don't have to tag.
It's put out new mycelium! Ugh, new roots!
Ad break.
It's put out new mycelium! Ugh, new roots! The blight is trying to spread!
My mana is gone.
Do not let them reach the purification pump!
Whoa!
It's put out new mycelium! Ugh, new roots!
Divine power!
Die so I can afford to start.
It's branching, Exile! It's put out new mycelium! New roots! Let's see what this tower can really do! Light is trying to spread!
Let's see what this tower can really do!
I cannot do this
yet. The light is trying to spread! Put out new mycelium! Ugh, new roots!
I'm very scared.
The blight is trying to spread!
I'm playing more dangerous. I'm very tired. And if I die... gone up 500 HP. That's very nice. Things are looking up. Chaos Rays is fucked.
cannot do this.
Give me a gold room. I don't want maps. Give me a gold room. Is there a gold room div card? I don't think so. I'm shocked that there isn't. There must be. People fucking love gold room. There's fucking like six headhunter cards. There's at least two tabula cards. I can't even think of what the unique helm card would be. Oh, okay.
I cannot carry this.
Slayer. Godslayer.
How's the trip?
Godslayer.
Wait, that's so bad. Wait, that's so bad. I don't have any Chaos Res. I just basically just made them overwhelm me. That's awful. Alright, what a way to end the night.
My yank.
Instead of dealing 90% reduction on that damage, I'm gonna deal -21% damage.
I cannot do this yet.
Alright. I think tomorrow. I level that character back up. Three to six hours. And then, depending on whether if I found the Spectre or not, I play that character. If I didn't, I play Deadeye until I get enough gear from one of the other characters. Alright. That's it for me.
Let's kill Kick first.
Is there anything I have to do on kick to kill it, or can I just kill it? Creator board. Damn it. Delete. Well, I can't figure this out. Goodbye. Okay. Now, Twitch. I do this.